Distinguished guests, I would like to thank you for inviting me to attend this important academic ceremony. The 25th anniversary of the signing of the Magna Carta Universitatum offers a unique opportunity to evaluate the timing and capacity of the European university system to tackle future challenges. The principles underlying the Magna Carta Universitatum are today more valuable than ever, as they constitute significant assets in a time of economic and social crisis, which most Western countries are now facing. On behalf of the Italian government, I would like to welcome all of you in Italy and in Bologna, the oldest university, which represents the balance between tradition and innovation, typical of the academic institutions, and its present and future evolution. In my capacity of Minister of Education, University and Research, I am proud and honored that this important event is hosted in Italy, and I am grateful to all of you for your participation and support in this fundamental initiative. The deepest values of freedom in research and education, collaboration and exchange of ideas and theories are fundamental for the development of a better and stronger society. The quality of education is an essential factor for human development and the dissemination of democratic principles and values. Without investment in education and research, there will be no future for Italy and for all our countries. We need to emphasize the importance and collaboration across borders in order to face global challenges and to foster peaceful integration of different cultures. As it is stated in the Magna Carta, governments can create the condition of integrated behavior, and I will address this objective in my mission as Minister of Education. I hope that our countries will be inspired by these guidelines in order to ensure a better future for the younger generations. I think that universities are factories to produce sustainable technological and social innovation for future development and prosperity. Thank you for your attention.